And I use Dynicons April 20th, 1967. And you can see the digital screen wire. That's how I would connect the Dynicons. That was April 22nd.